talk about African American men and how this movie speaks to them.
Pain is passed down from father to son and son to son. A lot of pain in Troy's life is a result of the pain and damage from his father that he then visits on his son. We have to, as black men, be mindful of that. Sometimes it's unfair, and sometimes we take it out on those we love. And I'm guilty of that frustration that we all have. But we have a responsibility and a duty to be fathers, not to just make babies, but to be real fathers. And you can't expect any good to come to you if you don't visit any good on your son or your daughter. So be a man.